This year I'm in third grade, and next year I'm going to be going into fourth grade. I like to sing, dance, and do art, and today I'm going to be doing a sunset with a window frame, and these are kind of some of the paintings I did. I have this one, and I have this one. This one, and I have this one. So today I'm going to be painting. These are my supplies over here, with my little paint palette and my brushes. And yeah, I'm going to get painting now. So guys, we're back. It all dried. So now we're gonna go with the clouds and the background. So the clouds, we're gonna just white. Use this brush. Because we're gonna let the clouds and the tree dry, and then when they dry, we're gonna come back and draw the window frame with black. So guys, it's all done drying now. Now we're gonna go on with the window, everything. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna open the black paint. And we're gonna use this one. And we're just gonna go on black and we're just This is how it looks. And it's all done. We're just gonna let the black thing to dry, and then you can like hang it up in your room. Yeah, that's how you do it. Bye. So another thing I really like is dancing and like singing and all that. And last year I did hip hop. And so I did like a presentation and everything. So my mom has a video of us practicing in our uniform, and she's gonna show it.
Bel Air.